Now in this tutorial I am going to show you how to use PHP date function, I mean how to work with PHP date and time. Okay, let's go to see live. First open your jump control panel, start Apache and MySQLi, go to your folder directory jump htdocs, our first folder PHP edit with notepad++. Open your browser, write localhost slash your folder name. In our previous part we have complete our PHP email and URL validation. Now here just remove it. Here just write PHP date and time, suppose I write it, and just remove all our form. Refresh your browser, you can see PHP date and time. Anyway, first here write a PHP block PHP, and here write date PHP date function. It's have a two parameter, you can see date and bracket. It's have two parameter. First parameter is format. Okay, which format you want to view or echo your time, it will be format. And the second parameter is optional, timestamp. Okay, you can see timestamp. Anyway, date format, this parameter is required, I mean mandatory, you must fill up this parameter. And second parameter is timestamp, it's not mandatory, I mean it's not required, it's optional. Okay, you can use or nothing. I mean format here will be how to display your date. Okay, this parameter will here, and timestamp will sequence. Okay, which sequence or sequentially the time will display it. Okay, so let's go here, just write suppose, use quotation, and here write suppose we want to print our first year, then slash, then month name, then date. Okay, I mean day. Then just write echo, and you can see here 2018 08 and 13, I mean 8 month 30 date, and 2018 is our year. You can see we have write y means year, and we have write m mean month. You can see month 08, today is 8 30, and 2018, and our date, you can see day is 30. Also you can write here suppose first is date, then month, then year. Okay, you can see first date is 30, then month, you can see here, then month, and then year. Month is 8 and year is 2018. Also you can write here instead of slash you can use dash. Okay, you can use dash. Just refresh, you can see date is printed with dash. Okay, also you can write here suppose you want to dot, just use dot, and refresh your browser, you can see 30, then dot, then 08 dot, and 2018. Here you can see we have write day is small letter and m is small letter, but y is capital letter. But if you write here small letter y, you can see here year is full 2018, but refresh, you can see it will show 2 digit. When you write y small letter, it will show year 2 digit, but when you write here capital letter, here will show full year. Okay, 2018, I hope you understand. And again here just write print echo and take a break. And here if you want to print today's day name, just here write date function, and here just write small letter l. Okay, it's capital letter, just write small letter l, and refresh, you can see Thursday, today is Thursday according to our country and worldwide. I hope you already know today is 30 date and day is of 2018. Also, if you want to print, just here you go break. If you want to print today's time, okay, today's time, I mean now time, what's time now, you can use here first write age, I mean hour, first hour, then colon, then write I, mean minute, then colon, then use S, mean seconds, okay. And here just a mean am or pm, s mean hour, I mean minute, and s means second, and a means am or pm. Okay, refresh your browser, you can see 08:30 and 47 a.m. this is the default time of php date function. Okay, this is the default time. You can see this is the default time, but according to our country, now time is 12:39. Okay, you can see 12:39, but here printed 8 a.m. You can see, I mean morning 8:30 a.m. but here printed this time according to the PHP default time zone. Okay, but if you want to print according to our country zone, I mean according to your time appropriately, if you want to print, just first set time zone. Okay, date underscore default time zone set, this function you can see, date default time zone set, here just set your default time zone you want to print. Okay, here just write, suppose your continent name, our continent name is Asia, then which place time you want to print or echo, just I write our capital name Dhaka, Bangladesh Dhaka, Asia Dhaka. Okay, and now here again just cut and print here, you can print here, it's not mandatory issue, I am just here just writing, first set the time zone, okay, then your time format, and now print, you can see 12:40, 12 is hour and 40 is minute, 12:40 and 52 is second. You can see 12:41, if you refresh here you can see 41, 12:41, you can see 12:41, 11 seconds here, 6 seconds, and pm, it's attached with seconds, our pm, here just use a space, s a, just a space, and to refresh you can see here a white space. Anyway, 12:41:26 is our time zone according to our country in Bangladesh Dhaka. Now at this moment time is 12:41:26. Okay, if you want to print according to your country zone, just set here your continent name and then your location name, I mean capital name of your country or district name of your country. Also, if you don't know where you have lived, then how to get the time zone automatically, you will get the time zone automatically, suppose date underscore time underscore get, you can see date default time zone get. Okay, this function here, just call this function date default time zone get. Okay, and just echo, you can see, just refresh your browser, here if I print echo you will easily understand a break. Okay, you can see Asia Dhaka, we have said this time Asia Dhaka, our location is automatically taken Asia Dhaka. Okay, here this way you can easily use PHP date and time function in your websites. Okay, now how to use this time into your websites manually, in future you will learn about it, here just I will show you simply. Suppose here you can see training with live project, here just write, suppose I can take a PTech, another PTech, or H3 tech, anything you can write H3, and here just write, suppose ampersand copy, copyright, then suppose 2018, I write it, suppose as example, and refresh your browser, you can see copyright 2018. Or if I write here, suppose copyright 2018, you can see copyright 2018. Okay, I have written copyright 2018 as an example. You can write anything. You can see 2018 here we have write, but this is a static. Okay, it will not automatically changed. Okay, you need to change it manually when you need, or when the year will be changed. I mean 2019 or 2020 etc. You need to change it manually. But if you want to change it dynamically, I mean automatically, here just use PHP date function. Okay, here just write a PHP block, cause we are writing PHP into our HTML tag. Okay, so here just write PHP block, then write date. Okay, in here just year. So here just write Y. Okay, just Y, and refresh your browser. You can see here not printed, cause here you need to write just echo date year. Okay, and refresh your browser. You can see 2018, and here we have write a PHP date function Y and printed with 2018 automatically. So when year will be changed, 2019, 2021 or etc, it will automatically changes. Okay, cause we have write here PHP dynamic code, it will automatically change. You don't need to write manually. Okay, according this way you can use PHP date function in your website. Also, if you print out time in your website, suppose if I write here, you can easily print out here. Suppose you can see here PHP date and time. And also if I take a p tag here, just close p tag, and here just write suppose time. I write time, and here just take a PHP block, PHP echo date. Okay, here will be our time function. You can see this time function, just cut it just below it, and here just write. Okay, you can see time, our time. Okay, date, set date Asia Dhaka, and then time format, and refresh your browser. You can see time is printed 12:49:26 PM. Okay, you can see 12:49 time is printed in our top section. This way you can use your time function into your website. Also, if you print this time into right side here, just use, suppose you can use p or span, just span inline tag span, and to refresh your browser. And in our top section we can see h3 php date and time. PHP date and time, it's a block level element, and for this it's taken the below. If you write here also, here is span and span close. Okay, and refresh your browser, all are same line. And here just write, suppose you can style as you wish. I am showing you just as an example. So just write. Okay, date will be float right, and you can see time is here, and PHP date and time. Okay, just inline span means inline HTML tag. I hope you already know about it, inline and block level element. Anyway, you can see PHP date and time. Okay, according this way you can use PHP date and time into your website. I hope you understand.